We're the fans, man. We're the ones that have kept this whole thing going. We're the ones, we're the paying customers, you know? And if you asked, if you did a poll on the Oliveira Ferguson or the Poirier McGregor, you're going to say, people, dude, swap them around. Get Tony fighting McGregor and get freaking Charles Oliveira fighting Poirier. That's a great matchup. That's a really good matchup. Charles Oliveira trying to take Dustin down and submit him. Charles Oliveira's jiu-jitsu is amazing. And Dustin Poirier is so tough. He's got a great guillotine. Nearly, you know, he got it on Khabib. That was really, really good. I mean, I'd rather see that. That makes sense to me. I don't know, man. Maybe I'm just had too many freaking rear naked chokes put on me or something. I don't know. Too many head kicks from the 80s. That's my opinion.